Hey guys, welcome back to the show. We're once again unboxing a Jobo box to show you what goes in it. This video, as always, is sponsored by CameraStore.com. And this is the Jobo Roller 1509. So Jobo box, just simple as that. We open it. We have a little paper wrap as usual. Little instruction on the bottom. Let's put the box to a side. Paper wrap. Here we have the base and all the little wheels, which I'm gonna put there. It's very simple. Basically, this is the cheapest way to start rolling Jobo tanks. If you know about Jobo, they basically do really good processing with rotating drums. So they use multiple drums. So for that, you have different wheels, different heights, and different settings. This is what the little instruction says here. You can move these two little, you know, platforms wider or closer. Now, you probably can't do wider than it is right now because they're not longer than this, but this is enough for most tanks, probably all of them. And the different setups are here on the instructions. Let me see how close I can get that, guys. So you got for the 2800 series, which is here, the 1500 series, which is here, and the 3000 series or expert tanks, which is here. So you can see these arms have different, you know, this is a little arm and a wheel. And then the other one is just a simple lonely wheel. So there's nothing to the wheel, just, you know, very simple. So we could use the normal wheels. Let me click that in. It's pretty hard to put in, which is not bad. So this would be the simple setup for the 2800 series. Of course, you would have to put all four wheels, but that is for that diameter. And then, for example, on the other side, we could do the outward arm. So put the arms to the outwards. All the wheels are going everywhere. So this setup now would be for the expert tanks. So as you can see, that would be a wider diameter and use the expert tanks to hand roll. And then we could flip these around because these go around and use it for the 1500 series, which is the smaller tanks, which are usually the best ones for roll film. So this would be for the 1500 series. This would be for the 2800 series, mostly paper, and also sometimes the 4x5 tanks and reels, and the other ones for the expert tanks. So yeah, guys, the 1509 roller base from Jobo, that's the unboxing of what comes included. Very simple device, but yeah. I hope you enjoyed that video. Let me a comment below if you have any questions about Jobo gear and such. And yeah, thanks for watching, guys. See you in the next one.